Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new parts and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so go and give them a try. Let's get a few laps under our belt. Temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD.
it's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Hamilton, Leclerc, and Carlos Sainz. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
out with that lap. Top 10's in reach. Come on.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Leclerc.